sì.
I just don't know what to say to that.
Come on, just play the guitar.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, it's ringing me out the dark. Finally I see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your shit bare. See how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, it's bringing me out the dark. Yes.
Bob Dylan for you now. Marley's going to take the lead on the vocal.
You said that was the most worried tone. It's going to take the lead.
I was trying to be seductive. It did not work. Sorry. I was like, Marley's taking the lead on the vocal. That's what it was meant to be.
It's the thought that counts.
What you doing with me? So if no friend I know drops by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. You can't see the tears are real, I'm crying.
Dancing flame, and you would never put me out again.
Throw your sticks and your stones, throw your bombs and your bones, but you're not gonna break my soul. This is the part of me that you never gonna ever take away from me. No, this is the part of me. Whoa. This is the part of me. Whoa. But you're not gonna break my soul. This is the part of me that you're never gonna ever take away from me.
Thank you.
We've got a little bit of Doris Day for you now.
Sophie, could you be lovely? Oh.
Could have charged ransom money for that.
No, I'd have
gone for five straight away.
It's a sentimental gem.
Thank you. doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish a whiskey or beer. Go home, but you can't stay.
I was something more, and they'll meet one day.
wish I knew you before.
Well, sometimes I go out all by myself, and I look across the water, and I think of all the things what you've done, and in my head I paint a picture, yeah. Since I've gone home, well, my body's been this, and I mean stop changing hair. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's one of those songs, Molly, that you have some really sexy notes in. And I'm not ashamed to say it's a sexy note every now and again.
Thank you.
It's funny things to me, Mr. Blanford. Okay, moving on. Talking of funny notes is a funny for another reason. This is a Pussycat Dolls cover. This is Don't Ya. Please join in. Just repeat after me.
Just sing my part.
If you can sing as high as this man, then join in. For you now. This is you're the one that I want. More sexy notes coming up from Mr. Blanford. Just put it out there.
Thank you. Turn around a bit more because I'm blind. I'm pretty blind, so.
We're getting you glasses. You would look very nice with some black thick rimmed glasses. Look over them.
You keep saying that when you work for a spec savings.
I used to go out with a guy who worked at Vision Express and I got free glasses.
chips, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control, cause the power that you're supplying, it's electrifying. Satisfied. You better shape up. You better understand. To my heart, I must be true. Nothing left, nothing left for me to do. You're the one that I want.
Written by David Essex. Is it? Is it? Yeah. This is a David Essex song. This is a Winter's Tale. That's nice.
Just another winter's tale. And why should should the world take notice of one more love that's made? It's a love that could never be, though it meant a lot to you and me. On the worldwide scale, it's just another winter's tale.
Thank you. So
I'll be back in a minute because I really need a toilet. Okay. One second.
Man needs a wee.
Okay. Right, Natalie's finished. So give her a massive round of applause. Natalie can, everyone. Beautiful set. Who sang that song in the 80s is the question I'm hearing. Who did the 80s version of that song? I can't even pronounce that. It was the Shirelles in the 60s, I believe, or the 50s, but I don't know if they did the 80s version. And that was the question at the bar. Anyway, where's Marley gone anyway? He's gone for Weezy. Well, you've got Marley Blanford up next. He's absolutely brilliant. He's doing a full hour for you, and he's up very shortly.